The number of COVID-19 cases in Lagos State now stands at 14,848, according to data released by the Nigeria Center for Disease Control on Wednesday. The NCDC announced the figure in its COVID-19 situation report for July the 28th. It said that Lagos accounted for 212 new COVID-19 infections out of the 624 cases reported from 18 states on July the 28th. According to NCDC, Lagos have tested a total of 72,225 samples for COVID-19 as at July the 28th as well. It said that out of the 272,000, Lagos has conducted the highest number of sample tests so far.